I think it is. It says we're on air. Okay, we are live. It might take me a minute to get figured out here, to get set up. I just attempted this and had a lot of issues. I had to restart my computer. That was fun. I'm trying to use YouTube on my phone to look at comments, if we have any. But I don't think it's going to let me use my account, the Manly ASMR account, to reply, to like watch the video, since I'm technically broadcasting it. Let's see if I can get this out of the way. And we can start streaming. So, if you were listening, I'll probably say this more than once, just so people know. If people leave comments and I reply, I'm going to reply from the hand carved account. That's my other account with just carving videos on it. Because I can watch the video there. Okay. The controller turned off. That's how long it took me with technical difficulties. I can't tell if it's frozen on my phone or if I'm just looking down for a long time. I think it's frozen. It's just frozen on mine or frozen on everybody's. Oh, you're gonna be dumb, aren't you? Okay. Let's hope it's working. Try to refresh it. Okay, I think it's working. So, I'm a Bruins fan, if you can't tell from the poster behind me and my hat. And previously to this, I watched the Bruins-Canadians game, and it did not end in our favor. I'm a little upset, so I'm going to rewrite history right now. But I think first I'm going to eat a snack because I'm hungry, and I know some people like some eating sounds. I can't tell if it's frozen again or not. It says it's not, but it looks like the screen is frozen. Okay, I got trusty Gatorade. In the Arctic Blitz flavor, it's very good. And I got some crackers. Since I'm streaming, the internet is just super slow, and it's just not loading on my phone. see the account that just left a comment that says leave a comment. That's me. Alright, on the right of your screen, in donning the black and gold, we have assistant captain number 37, Patrice Bergeron. And on the left of your screen, donning the red and white, you see number 6, Shea Weber. I think. I might be wrong. I can't tell because he's an assistant in real life. An alternate, excuse me. Okay, let's get started here. Yeah, it's just not loading on my phone. I can't tell if the comments are loading or not because I don't know if anybody's posting comments. But the video is not loading. Let's do this. Actually, give me 1 second. Plug my headphones in. And I do have real gaming headphones, but for the Blue Yeti microphone, you plug it in just regular headphones. And whenever the microphone is plugged in, the real headphones don't work, so when I stop using the microphone, I have to unplug it. Which is kind of annoying. By the way, the reason I'm wearing this hat is because my hair is a little weird right now, and I don't care enough to fix it. Thought you should know. Sorry, hit the desk. Alright, it's time to win. Oh man, it's already lagging from stream. I'm just gonna keep refreshing my phone. If you guys let me know that the game volume's too loud, I might be able to fix it. It sounds loud to me, but... I keep pressing the wrong button. I might also play other games during the stream. Just want to test it out, see if people like it. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Bad giveaway. I don't know if the video's capturing the lag. I'm pretty sure it is, but it's because I'm streaming on the internet, and for some reason the game requires internet, and it's just slow. And even though I'm playing an offline game, it doesn't matter, I guess, I don't know. Somebody go to the net. Oh my gosh, the lag ruined it. Oh, you're getting dead. Got him. We'll get thrown to the ground, son. stay on the puck. Job. Oh, come on. Crap. What are you doing, Marshawn Toe Dragon? Yo, oh, come on. You're gonna get wrecked. That's right. My crackers go. Hold on. Oh no, I'm gonna lose a face-up. Icings in this game. I'll get in front of it. That's not the siren in Boston. Face off. Good job passing it 6 inches. Are you just gonna let me walk past you? Thanks, bro. Oh, come on, Gary. Who's over there? Come on. was trying to hit him. Oh, for some reason that wasn't icing. Oh, come on, that's interference. So real. I can't see what I'm doing because the lag. I just got another penalty. I can't handle myself around Montreal. I just need to light them up. A game misconduct. That sucks. It's our best scorer. It's also a, is it a 5-minute major? I think so, yeah. Or either that or a double minor. That's right, Gary, get some. I might play some other games later. I probably just play this one NHL game. I want that puck back. Oh, the lag. I can't handle it. I'm seeing one frame a second and I'm supposed to not trip him. What are you doing way out there, Char? Get... Now. It's not letting me, like, watch the video on my phone as myself. So, it's my other account. Don't worry. I will respond to you with that account. Also, planning on switching to a different game after this. I just wanted to get started with something that was easy. So, yeah. Also, I'm probably going to need to play a game that doesn't require a lot of internet connection. I was thinking about playing Call of Duty Black Ops 3. But that's probably not going to be great with this internet. Wow, Bergeron, what? Also, you guys can suggest games, but I might not own them. And if I do play an online game, I might be able to play with you guys if you want to do that. Get there, Jar, what are you doing? Get there! Get out of my house! Oh, that Deke. Oh, beautiful setup, and I just get destroyed. Hey, what's up, Logan? I do have Minecraft, but it's on the 360, or it's on the Xbox One. Oh, I'm gonna lose the face. Let's reply to a comment. Oh, get deep down. Oh. I want to fight somebody. Get some fight. Okay. We have the lead. We can do this. Give me that book. Dang it. Yes. Get there. Get in front of that. Freaking Shea Weber, he's a beast. Give it up. Boom. Are you playing on PC, Logan? Guessing. I don't think Smite is on Xbox. Oh, I'll get there. Yes. Ooh, get there. Yes, get the rebound. See what's happening. I have literally like 3 frames a minute or second. Get what? What did he get a penalty for? I could probably play Minecraft on Xbox One. Ensign Fun Times says, how long do I stay whispering when the game is so enraging? You just have to be angry in a whispering tone. Also, Logan, I could probably play Minecraft on the Xbox One. Oh, come on. I think Bergeron blocked that one. Oh, bad idea. Nice save, Rask. Shea Weber's getting lit up tonight. Whisper Fact videos, I'll probably have more in the future. I just released one a couple days ago, so it might be a little bit before I do the next one. The problem in doing those videos, it's somehow really hard to find those lists. Aim for the net next time, bruh. Wow. Duke of Rask. Highlight reel. Most of the people on this channel really like the fact videos. That's where most of my views are. Oh, come on, feet. Was that? I want the open net, empty net goal. Give me the puck. Oh, I didn't see that guy. We'll take the icing. Sorry, I had to burp. No. My shutout. I swear if they tie it, I'm going to be so upset. I can't see. Oh my gosh. Go. Get up. Yes. I was really nervous they were going to tie it because it's lagging a lot. Surprisingly, Tyler Randall had 2 goals in that game. And if you know anything about Boston, the Boston Bruins, you would understand why that's confusing. Right. Duke Raz. Wait, I thought he had 2 goals. Oh, Tim Schaller got another goal. I didn't know Tim Schaller scored the first one. Oh, I did not mean it rematch. I road history. That was my goal. I was looking at the little icon for the battery, and it says it's plugged in. It's not plugged in at all. But I think it's because I'm streaming from my Xbox to the computer. So, these are the games that I have downloaded on here right now. Can play most of them. Oh, Assassin's Creed China is one of the other ones I can play. I think that was a free game last month or something, or I could play the campaign of World at War or Black Ops 3, or I could probably do the campaign of Battlefield 4, but I don't know if I really feel like doing that. Could play more GTA, could play FIFA 15, Minecraft obviously, could play the Peggle games. Play some poker. That's about it. So, if you have any, I'm just gonna load up Minecraft. But if you want me to play anything that I just showed, please suggest it. Some crinkle sounds. I really hope this music in Minecraft is not copyrighted. I might turn it off just in case it is. At zero, so what up, Minecraft? Why are you playing music? Okay. That's also pretty itchy, so I'm probably gonna load up Twitch's world. I made a world and I was just playing it while streaming on Twitch. I'll put it on easy. It is an online game. I'll make it invite only. So, if anybody wants to disable Odyssey, no, okay. If anybody watching has Minecraft Xbox One Edition and wants to play, you can send a friend request to IMO Laboratories, one word. I can show you again. It's up in the left-hand side of my screen. Send a friend request there, and I can invite you to the game. Should work unless my internet's just being dumb. Oh, I said I was gonna eat Jolly Rancher and then I forgot. Every time I stream to the Xbox One, or stream to my computer, it thinks I have another controller plugged in, but I don't. Okay, so the first thing I did in this world, oh my gosh, is I just flattened the crap out of the world and I built a giant Twitch logo. I need to remember how to play Minecraft. I've been playing forever. Oh, creeper, get away from me. I don't like this. Oh my gosh. Oh, I also have a weird, I have a different, texture pack on. I think this is natural. It's supposed to look more natural. Get away from me, witch. Oh no. This is already bad. I don't even remember where my bed is. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, that's not good. Oh, it's laughing at me, too. I think my bed's over there. Jeez. Uh-oh. Come on, move. Move yourself. Let's go. Come on. Am I gonna die? It's on easy. I don't think I can die from poison. Oh, get in the bed. Don't, nothing blow up, please. Please, creepers, go away. All of you can catch on fire. Oh, slime, you can get away from me. You will kill me, I have half a heart. Okay. So everything's burning up, except for the spiders, which aren't gonna hurt me. Oh my gosh, I need food, do I have food? I have literally nothing. I built all these chests to store all my stuff. There's some stuff. I have a compass, but I don't have any food. Why? I have hardened clay. Okay. Might as well drop a lot of this stuff off. Slime. So the first thing I did when I got in this world, actually the first thing we built, there's like a platform over there. And then I just I got in the world while I wasn't streaming and I just flattened the crap out of this. Like, it's ridiculous how big this area is. Why is that creeper not burning? Don't creepers burn? Yeah, and then this big pillar goes down to underground. There's like a ravine down there, I think. And oh, I need food. I better kill some cows. I think there's a ravine, and there might also be an, yeah, there's another portal down there. Or no, another portal somewhere else. That's right. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm just gonna kill a bunch of cows. Like a ton of cows. Probably like 7. Come back here. Right. Freaking cow. Oh yeah, and I also was starting a map, but it didn't work out great. Because I do want this to be like an online world. Ton of people and stuff. It'd be really cool. You see where we are? You see how big the area that's flat is? My gosh, I feel like I can't move fast because it's lagging so much. My back hurts sitting like this. That's okay. Alright, let's go. Find some skeletons. I can hear them. Alright, I have to remember where to go as well. I'm guessing it's not that way, and I don't think it's upwards. Oh my gosh, I can't handle the lag. Well, it doesn't look like it's that way, so it must be this way. Yep, follow the torches, that makes sense. Oh, I remember this, yep. Take the leather. Why not? Oh my gosh. Okay. It's probably smart for me to eat a little bit. Wow, I just ate raw meat and did not get sick. I'm kind of surprised. Anyway. Oh, let's go. Come on. Oh, come on. I can't handle it. I can't handle it. Does it look this bad for you guys? Because I just, it's ridiculous. I think I know what I need to fix, but I don't exactly know how to do it. What the heck? Where's my... Oh, wait. I think I remember that there is a ravine down here, but it's probably mined out. Something this way. Okay, I think I remember this room. But I don't need to go. Oh, where did you come from? guys could tell, but when I was first launching the game, you could tell that it was on peaceful mode. And that was because I just got in here and just grinded for, like, hours. Like, I just, well, I wanted better shovels to flatten, like, better pickaxes and shovels. That's why my pickaxe is ridiculous and my shovel's good as well. Was it? Okay. And, oh, there's a skeleton. Excuse me, sire. I'm gonna need to kill you. Yeah, so I just went into peaceful, and then I would go into the nether and just mine quartz for hours. Well, until I got to level 30, and then I would come and enchant something, and then go back to the nether. But I don't think peaceful is very fun for, there's my nether portal. Peaceful doesn't seem very fun for a stream. It's getting pretty warm in this hat. Alright, let's go. Alrighty. Okay. What you up to? You're a weird nether portal. What do I got here? Ooh, got some good stuff. The number one trick to going into the nether in Minecraft is bring a flint and steel with you in case a gas shoots your portal out. Because that's the worst. I have seeds. I should plant these. I have 42 dandelions. Whatever. Ooh, food. I need food. Awesome. Thanks for that, K. Carl. Appreciate that, that comment there. Oh, right next to a portal. That's just great. I seriously don't remember anything about this world. It's been months since I've played. I think I might. Oh. Should I try to fight? Like, where am I supposed to go in this little path here? Oh, jeez. What? Oh, no! What? Where did he come from? Oh. Oh, I thought I hit exit game. Alright, let's go get my stuff back. I'd be upset if I lost it. Pretty sure autosave's on, so. Thank you again, K. Carl. This is fun. He's just still waiting for me over there. Not super excited about that. Don't see me. Don't see me. I don't know if he sees me. Ah! Get away from me! Die! Oh my gosh. Okay, let's just wait right up here. Surprisingly, no Wither Skull from that. Would have expected to get one on the first try, so. I think this was how we went in. Okay. Holy cast sounds! It looks so sad with this texture pack on. So before it said my stream was 24 minutes and now it says 18 minutes. Kind of confused about that. So I think I might play a different game, I just don't know which one. I'm nervous to play an online game honestly, it doesn't really matter. I didn't do anything. Let's see. I'm contemplating one of these two. Or I could just play some Peggle. I'll just play... I don't know which one. Which one? Somebody comment. Should I play Black Ops 3 or Call of Duty World at War? Which one? I'm waiting. That means you. If you don't choose, I'm just gonna eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Still never ate Valiant Ranger, I just realized. Alright, I'm gonna play Black Ops 3. Just because the Xbox One on 360, it's gonna be easier to load. It's Fallout. I might have to Fallout later, but I've done most of Fallout, and it's not really that much fun to restart. I don't want to restart. I might play later, though. Second mission. Not because it's too hard, just because I don't care. Logan, what's up? Still here? Let's see. Does anybody in the chat have Black Ops 3 I can play? I might lag a lot and suck, but still. I haven't played this game forever. Alright, Man of War, I'll use that, obviously. Razorback, I'll use that, obviously. I'd use the KN as well. Alright, looks good. I'm gonna play... I'll play Search and Destroy. Search and Destroy is like my go-to game mode. Just because... Well, I like it, but for streaming, it makes sense because then I have... After I die, I have a little bit of a break to, just, like, look at the chat and stuff. Alright. I don't even remember which maps these are. Infection is... I think I know which one that is. I think I know... Is that the one I think it is? Well... which one's gonna be... I'll keep it even just to make it fun. Do you guys like mouth sound videos? Because I'm kind of neutral about them. I don't hate them. But I don't know if I really like want to make them. What's up, Joystick Gaming? You asked for a shout out, and why not? You don't have to sub if you don't want to. I mean, you don't have to sub just for a shout out. I don't normally use the kinetic armor. I think I normally use active camo. I think so. Alright, we gotta go with the silenced man of war. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die so fast. Get out of my white tank. Hey, in for gold. Oh, jeez. Oh no! Oh no! Get away! Thank you, in for gold. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Joystick Gaming. I appreciate that. I don't even know if we won or not. I wasn't paying attention. I think I'm CDP. Yeah, we won. Okay. My bomb. I'm on it. Dang it. Okay. Run for it. Get there. Get the grenade there. Oh, there's... No, bad. Oh, jeez, he was waiting for me. I'm not currently... This is only my second stream, Joystick, but, I plan on streaming more often. Just because I can. And I like to do it, so... This guy's got the baseball bat. That's unfortunate. The baseball bat couldn't do it for him. Sorry, hit the mic with the Gatorade. I need to work on having less network issues. Oh no. Get away. Oh no. Bad. Right, get away from the tank. Bad. I'll take an assist. Oh, I saw him too. I just had to... I didn't think he knew me. Joystick, I appreciate the fact that you think I'm the best, but sadly, it's probably not true. Missed it, legitimate. Let's go. Oh, he's gonna hear your footsteps. Get him. Oh, you're just messing with him now. You're gonna lose it, bro. Oh, you suck. That was our last guy, too. We could have won. And he's on a kill streak. I'm spacing out right now. Oh no, bad. Oh no. You just mess with me now, joystick. Advice in school, understanding. Pay attention. It's a pretty fun game. Not the best Call of Duty game, but definitely not the worst. Oh, no, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Oh, we got a UAV. That's sweet. Oh, I'm gonna die. He's coming up on me. Oh, the lag. I can't do it. I'm on the Xbox One. Oh, that was almost really cool. Joystick. God, me. Oops, meant to say me. Me. Try typing a little bit slower. You can get it. Oh, I'm gonna get sniped. Oh, jeez. Trying to say MW like Modern Warfare, like the first one. Oh, the lag. There you go, MW. Yeah, my favorite is World at War. Modern Warfare, the first one is pretty good. Modern Warfare 3 isn't bad. Black Ops 1 is really good. Black Ops 2 is really good. This one's not bad. I think this is the most recent one that I have, though. Is it the most recent still? I'm not sure. Wow. It's almost gone. Stop whining. That's awesome. Great. Good job. This clan. I'm lagging and I have better score than them. I died every round, but still. Start to destroy, and then it just auto puts me into a game. It's unfortunate. This Gatorade is making me burp a lot. I'm trying to not burp into the mic. See how well we can do. Alrighty. This is fun. Or something. Oh, gonna combat knife him. Wow, what a fail. Oh yeah, he's not gonna expect this at all. Let's do this fast and loud, just like the TV show. Oh no, almost a cheese. Almost died there for no reason. Oh, the lag is real. I just don't wanna get cheese. What the heck? These people are just rushing around. That battery's dead. Alright, we'll do better this time, I promise. Let's see. I'll go get killed over here this time. He's probably gonna come and knife me in the back, I know it. I got two teammates on B though. You're not gonna rush this time, people. Alright, they're just sitting on it, so. Oh, that scared me. Olap. Who's dying? Oh, you dying up there? die. I don't want to die. Why are people so... stop dying. Get down. Oh, that my teammate is laying there. Better get up and get him. Did he finish planting or not? I couldn't tell. I heard him start to plant it. Oh, wow, we actually won. What's up, Noah? What's that crap? Oh, geez, that HTX, that thing saved my life. Face. Sorry, Noah, I'm not sure what the zombie crawl is. I'm guessing it's some sort of Halloween event. Oh, he almost clutched it. Side, especially with the UAV. Oh, why did I fire a bullet? That was horrible. Not good. Yeah, you come down here. I'll kill you immediately. Come on! Okay, I got you. I know they have like 5Ks where half the people are zombies, or like once you get. If you get caught, you turn into a zombie. Wow, last on the team. I'm freaking good. We'll blame it on lag, obviously. Yourself under my whimper and we'll see what's on the other side. Nice purple sniper rifle, bro. Nice backflip, bro. Alright, I'm gonna actually play some TDM now. It's probably more interesting anyway. Olap Nivik. Why isn't it? much as possible, because I like to do this. Two things I like to do is make videos and play games, and if I can combine them, why not? Oh, I'm gonna die immediately. That's okay. Oh, get away. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Oh my gosh. Such a guy. I know you want to kill me, bro. I'm not gonna let you do that to me. Alright, that's one. My goal is three with the lag. Oh, he died. Okay. I can deal with that. Whoa, what was that sound? Never heard that before. Oh, they set me up. Play Ground War. Do they even have that on Black Ops 3? All I know is I really dislike objective-based game modes in Black Ops because every single teammate does not play the objective and I always lose. Uh-oh. Oh. How did I just get that kill? Every single team member's in there, what the heck? Yeah, level up. Oh. My name's Manly. Jeez. Yeah, we'll see you soon, man. Gotten him. That lag, though. Fast enough. I missed every shot. Isn't that a shotgun? The bricky. Last on the team. 7-8. Oh, I'm ruining my KD. I actually have a good KD. Yeah, just not a big shotgun fan. Next one. 22. Can I wait till 34 for my Reaper? What? Or I'm gonna leave this lobby. Ah, Ground War, there it is. I'll play one game of Ground War. If any's playing, yeah, destroy the Raps deploy ship. It will prevent more Raps from being deployed. What? Since when? I didn't know you could destroy the ship. Alright. Domination. Gonna lose. I swear, oh my gosh. Wow, you guys let him take B. Good job, we lost. Yeah, I don't feel very confident about winning this game. Should be, I'd be very surprised. How did he turn that fast? Slide, it won't let me. Hearts, Comey. What a failure. That's what I should try to do. Try to no-scope Dracon people. Didn't realize how my pistol out still. I'm trying to no-scope people. That's going to be my goal. Because at least with the lag, it should want to kill them. Nope. That's going to go great for the rest of this game. Death after death. That's... Nope. Okay. Yeah! First off, he sucks. Second off, I suck. So easily right now. Oh, jeez, I just hit the wall. Yep. Let me wall run. Don't let him take B. Don't let him do it. Good job, team. I'm not a big fan of zombies outside of World War or World at War. I liked zombies in World at War and then stopped liking them. This crap. Oh my gosh, they have a hater and dogs. Raps. They have everything. They don't even do it. Need UAV, they have freaking hater. Oh my gosh. What? What? My kinetic armor shall save me. Yeah, get no scoped. Oh, alrighty, we got this. Not even spotting on A. Oh, I tried to go in the air. It didn't really work out. play for my team right now. Get in the air. 60-8. Are you serious? They got in third reps now. Get on the ground. Get off the ground. No. Hey, we got 100 points, though. Wow, it killed me. No, it didn't kill me. It did kill me. I bet you've been beaten before, sir. Thank you very much. Hey, I did not get last on the team. I didn't even have the most deaths, so that's good. This up. What zombie maps do I have? I don't think I have any map packs. I used to have map packs in World at War, but I had to, my account got, it didn't like get hacked or anything, like it just stopped working, so I had to get a new account, and I lost like all my progress and all my games and stuff, so now I don't have any map packs. Zombies is probably not the best game, just because I don't have any good maps, except for the only one that I like that I have is the first one in World at War. Actually, the zombie map in this one isn't horrible, but I just don't really play zombies that much. Anyway, I will see you guys soon. If you look on my channel, I'll probably set a date for the next stream. It might be as soon as tomorrow night, I'm not sure, but I'll probably schedule a stream, and then I might also just do one for no reason without scheduling it, so, he says, Logan, you say I have Black Ops 3 on Xbox. Alright, Logan, next time I stream, we can play Black Ops 3 on the Xbox, and hopefully we can do that, Logan. That sounds awesome. Alright. I will talk to you guys soon. I should have a new video tomorrow, I think. And a new stream should be on the front page of my channel. So, I will see you guys soon, and thanks for watching. Okay. Stop the stream there, and I'm gonna stop it right here. So, thank you guys for watching once again.